A judge says a case will move forward for a Knox County mother facing first-degree murder and aggravated child abuse charges. Lindsay Leonardo admitted leaving her 11-month-old and 23-month-old children in a bathtub. The 11-month-old was found unresponsive and later died. A Knox County grand jury will now hear the case.